guys, welcome to my channel Studyology with Kunal. Guys, today we will be continuing with class 12 accounts, chapter number 3, that is valuation of goodwill, and the method which we would be focusing is method number 4, capitalization of profit method. Friends, as in the last method I clearly told you there are two sub methods for capitalization of profit method. Capitalization of super profit, which we finished in our last session, and today we would be focusing on capitalization of simple average or weighted average profit method. So friends, coming to these steps, you are supposed to remember 5 steps. Yes, there are 5 steps. Step number 1 is capital employed, that is total asset minus total liability. We have already learned this step. Step number 2 is expected rate of return, that is ERR, which would be given in the question. Step number 3 is average profit, that is it could be simple average profit method or weighted average profit method. Friends, again I would just like to bring to your notice, whether you are supposed to use simple average or weighted average, it will depend on the trend of the profit. The profit is fluctuating means increasing, decreasing, then you are supposed to use simple average profit method. In case if it is showing increasing or decreasing trend, then you should go for weighted average profit method. Step number 4 is capitalized profit, and the formula is average profit upon ERR into 100. Friends, you are supposed to learn these two steps because these three steps have been priorly learned by us. Our focus is only on these two steps. Step number 4 is capitalized profit, that is average profit upon ERR into 100. Step number 5 is goodwill, that is capitalized profit, that is step number 4. Step number 4 minus capital employed, that is step 1. This is how you can remember this step. And step number 4, you can remember it, step 3 upon step 2 into 100. So guys, in all there are 5 steps. Step number 1 is capital employed, total asset minus total liability. Step 2 is expected rate of return, it would be given in the question. Step number 3 is simple average or weighted average profit, depending on the trend of the profit. Step 4 and step 5 is to be more highlighted. Average profit upon ERR into 100. And step 6 is capitalized profit minus capital employed. So here we are starting with one sum, exercise question number 10. The question goes in this way: determine the value of goodwill on the basis of capitalization of weighted average profit. So we are supposed to use this method, that is capitalization of simple average or weighted average profit method. In the question it is clearly specified that we are supposed to use capitalization of weighted average profit method. The details are given below. Let's start with the sum. Solution. Guys, step number 1 is capital employed, and the formula of capital employed is total assets minus total liability. Business assets, total assets, both are same only. So assets are 6 lakhs minus liability is 1,70,000. So the difference is 4,30,000. Capital employed is 4,30,000. Step number 2 is ERR. It will be given in the question. ERR equals to, guys, 10%. Moving to step number 3 is average profit. In the question they have clearly specified that we are supposed to find out the weighted average profit. So I will write weighted average profit. We will just copy down the table here, 2012, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Second column would be of profit, that is 65,000, 50,000, 60,000, 65,000, 75,000, and 90,000. Okay. Friends, in case if you remember method number 2, that is weighted average profit method, we are supposed to assign weights. we are supposed to assign weight, right? So I will just add on the weights 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And the last column would be weighted profit. And the last column would be weighted profit. We are supposed to multiply both of this profit and weight, 45,000 into 1. 45,000, 50,000 into 2, it's 1 lakh. 65,000 into 3, it is 1 lakh. 95,000, 75,000 into 4, 3 lakh. And 90,000 into 5, it's 4 lakh 50,000. Total of weight is 15 and total of weighted profit is 10 lakh 90,000. Okay. So we will use the formula weighted average profit equals to total weighted profit divided by total weight. Total of weighted profit is 10 lakh 90,000. Divide by total weight is 15. So you just divide it. Just tell me the answer. Then the answer is 72667. 72667 is the weighted average profit. Moving to step number 4. Guys, step number 4 is capitalized profit. And the formula of capitalized profit is average profit upon ERR into 100. Tell me the answer of average profit. Guys, the answer of average profit is 72667 upon ERR percentage is 10 into 100. So guys, our answer would be 726670. This is the amount of capitalized profit. Now moving to the last step, that is goodwill. Step 5. That is goodwill. Friends, the formula of goodwill is capitalized profit minus capital employed. That is step 4 minus step 1. So I will write capitalized profit minus capital employed. 726670 minus. The value of capital employed is 4,30,000. Just deduct it and tell me 296670. Yes friends, the answer of goodwill is 2,96,670. So guys, over here we have completed the chapter, that is chapter number 3, valuation of goodwill. Soon we will start with a new chapter. Thank you so much. Keep supporting.